door was by there.
It is!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today me and Austin are going to be doing episode 4. There's 4. Of Little Nightmares. Hopefully this is our 4th video on it and we're still on the 2nd chapter, so hopefully we get that one done in this video. Then we can do chapter 3, then 4, then 5, and then we can do Little Nightmares 2. Hopefully. Okay, so let's do it.
Why?
Do you know what we're doing?
Ooh, we're back at the bathroom. Wait, we're back here again?
It's fine. Let's just go there. Why is it so quiet? I don't like it.
This is
gotta be careful though, because when we jump there and we climb that bookshelf, he's there.
How do you know?
Because we did it last time.
That means we're going to have to do that bookshelf thing again. We have to get that key.
Oh, that was close. Go up.
And guys, I'm creeped out and I don't know what to do. Even a box key. How long is his arms? Can he reach his arms to the kitchen? When he's like right, like far away? Like in Africa?
It's right there still. The light.
And guys, if you didn't know, the janitor, his arms can like go around the entire world.
And they can.
Yeah, they can. His arms can stretch. And we have to drop something on his head so he gets knocked out. Have you ever tried that?
Oh, I need to be my bat.
Oh, baby, book chills.
Wanna do it?
Run. Run down, down.
Why does he grab a box when he can't even read?
And he can't even see the letters.
I know, that's why I said that when he can't even read.
Ooh, baby bookshelves. I dare you to throw that on his head. Let's see if he actually gets knocked out. Throw the monkey thing on his head. Throw the cookie jar.
What's he doing? He's growling. He's going.
Well, are you going to drop the cookie jar on his head? Cookie jar, cookie jar, cookie, cookie jar. Drop it on his head!
No!
Why?
Because you're gonna get us killed.
No, he'll just bang his head.
We're gonna climb up those books.
Book, book. Book, book, shit.
He's coming!
Hide behind that suitcase.
I hate the music. Okay. Do we drop it on the TV?
No, you're supposed to press the button. I took my mum's own. My mum's having to have a toilet straight away.
Do I have it?
Yeah, do. I think you're supposed to throw it at the TV, like in the face.
What the hell?
move into the TV.
Shush off, slow it in. That's not how you do it. You don't walk into the TV.
Is that game most of the
game? Where can we go now?
Just grab that and run out. He likes to listen to that. Run, run, run! I got little frog legs.
Where do I go?
Remember, you have to run all the way away.
When shall he go?
The janitor is creepier than him. It's like you.
Poo.
Poo.
I'm stuck.
Go over there!
I thought the door was by there.
It is!
No, I thought it was right behind the radiator. Oh well, we'll do it again. Wait, what's he called again? The janitor?
No, the janitor.
What's a janitor?
He's one of the big people, but he is creepy.
He's coming!
Run.
Go!
Hold on to that rope. I'm literally gonna jump out the room.
He's coming! He's coming! What's in those goods? Why are you twisting it for so long? I thought you didn't make it then. I'm a better player, faster to me. Hold X and make a big run and then jump. Yes!
You have to quick.
Go! Go!
Run. Run.
No, 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 no.
What's that?
Oh!
I didn't know what that was!
Why'd you run into it then? Do I have to start by the TV?
Yep.
Oh, stay here and help me. Oh, do you have to wait for it to stop?
Nope, you need that trolley. Wait, why didn't you run over there and then jump over?
No, because there's no way to jump over.
Don't
that's one.
Don't jump over the tube, jump over that.
No, because we still might need this.
Now hop on top of it. And when you hop on top of it, run it back.
Why?
Because you need to, because you're going to jump and open the door. As in, okay, get it!
Yeah, calm down!
Stand, man.
You need to raise your voice.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny joke.
It's a meme, that's what it is. So, and do we need to run and jump?
Yep.
Yes, I'm so.
Oh my god, you're standing.
What's that?
It's a hanging body.
Oh, I thought it was a person walking. Can't see.
It's actually a hanging kid in the bag.
I know.
Trying to get out. And we appear in there when we're at the new place. Yeah, we lose our judges. Yeah.
You do it. Go!
Was a janitor here?
I like that.
This is just...
Okay, we're doing good so far. We've only been filming...
I never saw his arm!
Oh my, I forgot he had two hands. Yeah, or maybe we have to crouch under his hands.
He's just touching nothing. One second. What am I touching? Run.
We've got to go there and pull that cage so it crushes his arms.
Ah! Oh! His arms are all the way up there. Still want to win that guy's arms. Okay, now do it.
I made a fart noise!
Let's get this gamer on! I had no idea why I jumped off. That doesn't make sense.
Let's get this gamer on. The gamer is appears on. It's hard, isn't it?
Move your hands away, stupid idiot!
Haha, sucker!
That's stupid.
Yes! His arms are cut off! You're careful, they're alive a little bit. Look at his long dangly fingers. We killed him!
Imagine he fell and then he caught you.
No, I just hear the spirit.
Okay, you just go then. Yes!
Oh. Is Jesus in here?
Yes, we completed chapter 2. And that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe. And turn the notification bell on so you get notified when we post another Little Nightmares video on chapter 3.
I'm pretty sad.
Yeah. So, bye.